prone band W, loop a band around something solid, face down, make sure you're not just looking up at the band where it's attached to. You want to retract and depress the shoulder blades, so pull them down and back. Hold the peak contraction, so the bottom part of the W, for a couple seconds. You can see I'll do an isometric hold at the end here.